Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. This is part two. Yesterday's, we are in a wormhole, scanning stuff down. If we're lucky, we can actually open 20 containers while we're in here. Other gas site. Alright, I think that's all of the scannable stuff in here. So, here's what I'm gonna do. Get this gas site. At this other gas site, and I think that might actually complete that task. Yep. All right. And then
warp drive active.
Go to our ruins, which should be safe. And then we have several unsafe relic and data sites that we will try to hit after this. Cool. Wow. Nothing I can do. Oh. Yep, this one's just cursed. All right. Ugh. Okay, now that's just not even funny anymore. What? Jeez. Yeah, never mind. Jeez. Man. All right. Well, there's something there, obviously. So, I was lucky. Ooh. All right. Well, here we go. So, my understanding is that the trick with these is you look for the one that has a different name. That's probably the good one. Or, alternatively, you jump straight out before you get wrecked. All right, so that one's gonna be the same probably. So check out the relic site. Same thing.
Warp drive active.
Well, we didn't need any of that smoke. Are we looking here? We got 13. That's not bad. All right. Well, we have one wormhole and another wormhole. So let's try the other one. See where that takes us.
Warp drive active.
We are in another wormhole system. Okay. Exit to wormhole. System. Okay. So
warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Well, think maybe that's going to have to be it for me today. So, until next time, have a good one.